everybody. It is Wednesday, October 28th, and as you can see, Halloween is approaching. One of my favorite holidays. I love being a kid. Okay, I'm not a kid, but come on. Anyway, today's the 28th, and I am in P4 of my HCD phase. I just finished round 2 not too long ago. My last video was made 2 weeks ago. School's been driving me crazy. I'm still not caught up, but I'm working on it. Anyway, let's see. October 20th, I weighed in at 135.6. October 21st, I weighed 136.1. October 23rd, I jumped to 135.7. October 24th, 137.3. Oh, let's see. I dropped back down to 134.5 yesterday and jumped back up to 136.6 today. So I have kind of jumped all over the place for the last 2 weeks. It stays pretty much between 134 and 136. My last injection weight was like 137.1, 137.4, something like that for round 2. So that's not bad. Things have been going pretty good. Staying busy, going crazy. I eat pretty healthy. Well, it's Halloween, and I haven't rated the chocolate yet. I've had chocolate, but it hasn't been like that obsessive. I have to have a chocolate bar every time I walk into the kitchen, or I have to have a chocolate bar every time I go out, or every time somebody's eating something. So you know, going through round 2 has definitely changed my eating habits. I'm pretty sure I can safely say that. Between round 1 and round 2, I've definitely curbed my my stress eating and all that kind of stuff, my snacking. So that's good. Still keeping the weight off, still feel great. Energy level's still up. Not like it is on HCG, but you know, it's better than it has been in past years. Halloween's coming, and I'm looking forward to having fun with my kiddos. Speaking of which, my daughter just got off the bus. Anyway, so I know this is short and sweet, but P4 has gone great. I eat what I want. I had soups, salad, and chips yesterday, and so, you know, things are pretty much normal, and classes are keeping me busy, and okay. It's time for me to go. So I will catch you guys later.